Mr. President, I have to ask you to react to something that the Russian defense minister said today. He held a news conference a few hours ago and showed what he said were all sorts of radar pictures, and saying that it was a Ukrainian military aircraft that was flying a few kilometers away from the Malaysian Flight 17 just shortly around the time that it was downed. What is your reaction to that?
My immediate reaction: this is not true. And we are open for any checking. And this is not a Russia. When the Russian minister should, when the Russian minister makes such a statement, they should present evidence of that. But the sky above the Ukrainian terrain is monitoring by lots of satellites, by lots of anti-aircraft position, and everybody knows that at this period of the time when tragedy happened, the all Ukrainian planes were on the ground in the radius, I don't know, maybe several hundred kilometers. And this is not true.